Yeah.
Okay.
Awesome.
Very limited parking.
Okay.
So three adults today would be $36.
What did you give her, 20? 40?
Yeah.
As soon as I keep saying. Yes, please.
You want to be real careful. We've had heavy rain, so there is debris on the road. Loose gravel.
Okay.
Gravel box.
All right.
Okay, so if you can send this one over to
there,
right here, you
want to
pull back to that.
All right, we're going to put it, let her, it'll be all right if she hangs on to it. Are you wide open? Take any picture points on the way down, I think. We'll stop on the way up, but you know,
yeah.
Just to get a good look, we'll do that on the way down, okay?
Thank you.
sign open? tonight. Them three guys leaving the business center, we'll see them on the way down and try to figure out how far they got to.
Thank you.
No, we're not gonna pull off. This halfway point?
Yeah.
I'm waiting on Jacob.
Yep, four ball doing 22 miles an hour.
That's why we don't pull off, so we hard for us to get started back. There's a car in front of us, you know, so we're not holding, you know, we're not the slowest thing.
Yep.
Just keep it pinned. Let me know if it looks like I'm going to slow you down so I can get some speed up. Be careful, man. Try to maintain some momentum. No cars are coming, so you can swing them wide right there. When we get to these dangerous hairpins, we won't do that, but, you know, when we see, especially if we're going out against the mountain, not off in the wild blue hunt yonder, you know, we try to maintain the momentum as best you can.
Yeah.
Good job! Check those knees out on the way down. Can you adjust the strap, Mom, where they try to get my neck? Put it on the outside of my car. Swing wide, Jacob. Oh, here comes the Jeep, so it's going to be too wide.
Mile
11. What does that say, Mom? 10.5?
10,560.
Don't let off the throttle, dude.
No.
Yeah. Hopefully the new visitor center will be open.
Here now, 2 miles up. 2 miles above sea level.
See, we're not the holdup. This red car is the holdup. I had to let off for him.
Yeah.
That's a wide open turn right here. Keep it pinned. All right, here comes the truck. That was bad timing. decided to let off a little bit. Did you?
Yeah.
Keep the pins right here. Keep the pins. There's a lot of runoff room.
Watch out for the gravel too.
Definitely that sand.
Sand or gravel.
All of them off. That's probably extremely slippery in a curve. Wide open turn right there. Wide open, Jake.
Wide open.
No, you're very quiet. Not near as loud as you thought. Yeah, my mom is a lot of times was way louder than that, and I probably am too. You want to stop? Take a break? Acclimate? I'd pee again. Is there a pee place?
Thank you.
I think you were in good shape, so it's time to get a little safer around the corners, all right? Eyes on the prize, dude. The other road is right below us, you just can't see it.
Yeah.
See how those switchbacks are? So it ain't like you're gonna fall for thousands of feet. You know?
Yeah.
You okay,
buddy? I'm good.
You okay,
man? I'm pretty good. I'm staying, I'm hugging this left side, hugging the yellow line. Bike's running good.
Mine's running pretty good, too.
Now I hugged the right side. One good reason to stop often on the way down is to let the brakes cool off. I think you ought to lay back off them a little bit. That way, on some of these sections, you can get high speed and have a little momentum, you know. when it gets those sketchy sections, you can go a little faster, and that way you're less wobbly. Let me get beside you. We're going to show them our pass. Do you have it out, Mom?
Yes,
hold it up where you see it. Thank y'all.
Little bus coming back out.
I'm not even looking. I'm looking at the road. Man took those people to the top and dropping them off. Yeah, see, it's really not that far off the edge right there. Wow. We got a good day for it. That was a terrible place for them to pull off. Alright, I want you to pass me on the left. That guy was going double yellow. Don't mind me, Jacob.
I'm
done. Is that you wide open?
Yep.
Alright, now you're good. Be any speed you want to be. Nobody behind us, nobody in front of us. I got you on my video at the top of the world. You feeling me, Mom? Are you feeling Jacob? Are you feeling Jacob? That's a heavy truck to get rolling down this hill. Stop. We can stop here for a minute.
I'm good.
Okay. I'm good. I can pee again, but I'm alright. That'll be about the fourth pee. Or fifth. And that'll probably be good after that. Who knows? very happy with the way this scooter's running.
Yeah.
Got a little snow melt right there, I guess. Relax your fingers a little bit. Move your, open and close your fingers a little bit to get a little blood flow in there. Here. So you don't, not white knuckling. Nice and easy. Limit stay to 30 minutes. One way. Follow me, Jake. Morning.
Who's you got the tags?
Right here in her hand.
Alright, you guys are good to park. He'll take care of you guys over there. Just show this.
We're at over there. Thank you. Behind me, if you can. Pikes Peek Summit, Jacob. My people, I didn't know if we could do it or not.